Hey, Dave.
Tim.
How you doing?
With the drone, that would.
We're gonna stop for gas first, okay. And then we're gonna do our slow race.
Yeah. Good question.
We're gonna take a ride out to the Southern National Forest.
Before that.
But on the way, we are gonna stop for gas at WAWA at 64 Manatee Avenue. So that gas.
75th
Manatee, like I said.
Right.
it's about like 4 to 5 miles. Then we'll stop. We're gonna get gas to top off. We're gonna go to the Southern National Park. Oh, sorry.
Why don't you let her talk?
We're gonna stop and do a slow
put
race
her on the
at
phone.
The undisclosed location.
So what are we really doing?
Yeah,
that's what we're doing.
Secret slow race. Then we're going to the Southern National Park.
Right. So we're gonna give people about half. The park is free to enter. So if you've not been, there's just some things there. It's historical, obviously. There's some huts in the beginning that you can see, but there is a little trail that goes around. There is some monuments on the edge of the mangrove, so if you walk the trail, you can go and see those if you'd like. We're not just hanging out, but we're going to give people about half an hour at the park, okay?
You keeping up, Bruce? Keeping up?
How we doing?
You keeping up?
Yeah.
Good.
I'm trying.
Oh, that's good. What do you think, Lise?
It's fun.
You like the smoke?
I don't smell it.
Wait. I think she's been weed eating the yard.
Yes, that's it.
And not very environmentally friendly.
No.
Brian's theory is don't keep the helmet on because the smell gets trapped.
It gets trapped in there. That's why you tell me to put it down. I want to keep it up. Here's the winner of the slowest race.
Yay!
So I just gotta ask you, what is the technique?
I guess taking deep breaths is kind of zen, really. You just have to chill and not pay attention to nobody around you.